short quiz on the Radhakrishnan Commission. 1. The Radhakrishnan Commission is also known as A. The Education Commission, B. The Higher Education Commission, C. The University Education Commission, D. The Emergence Commission. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Answer, C. The University Education Commission. 2. In which year Radhakrishnan Commission was active? A. 1943 to 1945. B. 1947 to 1948. C. 1948 to 1949. D. 1948 to 1950. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Answer, B. 1947 to 1948. 3. According to Radhakrishnan Commission, higher education policies and programs should be in line with the A. Political purpose, B. Social purpose, C. Individual purpose, D. Students' purpose. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Answer, B. Social purpose. 4. What are the two types of education this commission supports, though they don't serve importance? 3. 2. 1. To know the answer, click the link given in the comment box.